Welcome to our wedding.
Royal Jacob, do you take this believing? Silva Papazian, of your own free will, to be unto a wife and helpmate according to the rights and privileges of the Christian gospel and the apostolic law.
I do.
Silva Papazian, daughter of the believer, Bogos Papazian, will you marry this gentleman, Royal Jacob, son of the believer, Robert Jacob, of your own free will, according to the Christian gospel and the apostolic law?
I do.
Royal, my husband-to-be today. I'm very excited, a little nervous. I love you so much. You are my best friend.
Silva is a beautiful person, not only from the outside, but also from the inside. She's very smart. She definitely keeps me on my toes. And that's why I love her, because she's just beautiful all around. And the people in the family that she has around her are a sign of what kind of character Silva is. Baby, you're my world, and I want to spend the rest of my life with you. I love you.
I love you.
Forever could never be long enough for me. Feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will. Together could never be close enough for me to feel like I am close enough to you. You wear white and I wear out the words, I love you, and you're beautiful. Now that the wait is over, and love has finally showed her my way. Say you will.